every day I'm fighting the urge to not get an oat milk latte for £4.50. I can't do it.